But it's taking time. But you can probably see their faces are different shapes to the to our other females you'll see. So this is the three girls. They've got a totally different nose, different shape face. So these are the three girls. But they look a lot better. Quite happy, wow. Shiny. So Alex, okay, let's hope we don't get splashed. No, you can't be a vegetarian and do this. Operate on his hip and we were asked if we'd take him. So we've had him many years as well. But that's why his hip looks a bit funny on the side. But it's a teeth.
What's the weight of a like a full grown male? How much do they weigh about?
250. I think so. Okay. A big male. Emma normally does this, our daughter, she feeds 600 kgs of meat.
Oh my goodness.
bit about these lions. That male is 7.5 years old. The female is 6.5 years old. And both of them are in the prime. Between 6 and 9, that's when they're absolutely in the prime. He weighs about 280 kg.
Jeez.
The female is close on 200. And the two babies, they're 4.5 months old. And there's one male and one female. The male is the closest one to us. In the wild, their average lifespan is 12 to 13 years. And in captivity, they can live up to 20 years.
Hmm?
So there's a massive difference. Now, he's just been fed and he's obviously had enough to eat because he's not even interested.